Tank. He's a 12-year-old, 15 2 and a half. Kentucky Mountain Horse, gorgeous. God, I love that blood bait. Let me see his kind eye shot there. Matt, he has no markings other than black points and black mane and tail. He is a beautiful horse, built like a tank. He gonna get on and show you how good he goes. Again, if you know the basics of riding, you'd have no trouble riding this horse. He has a real good neck rein, like a trail riding horse neck rein. He normally stands like a trooper, but I'm not editing it. I've had him standing all day long. We'll forgive him a little on that, but his horse will walk all day long. And he's got a wonderful, wonderful gait. Has a little snaffle bit, varies control, goes out by himself, goes in a group. Sweetest horse, just so sweet, got the kindest eyes. He's the kind now. You've been looking for a big horse, for a guest horse, or a husband horse, or wife horse, or whatever. Just want one to chill out on. I don't know where you'd feed him another big horse. No, he's not a 16-hand horse, but he's as wide as one. And this horse is broad, carries lots and lots and lots and lots of weight. He's just super easy to ride. If you know anything about riding a horse, you had no trouble riding this. Camera. Lord, what's wrong with me today? Keep hearing noise in the back, and I keep looking back, and it's that silly little dog. I know I just keep talking about him, but when you hear strange noises, you figure out what it is, and it's him, her. And he's just as natural as he can be right there. And he can go faster, too, but that right there is going faster than you think, because he's got them long legs, and traveling right along, and you see Matt's just as riding just as comfortable and smooth as he could be. Oop, we got a little water in that nose, sounds like. You can do that, that pressure washer pretty easily. He's trucking pretty good right there now. Pretty boy now. There you have Tank and Matt, and great job. Comes Tank. Matt, and he's going to go and lobster, of course. Why? So you see what we're doing? This horse is really the true blue deal now. He is. He's just about as good as they come. No, he's not perfect. He's looking for a smaller horse and with a lot of energy. He probably wouldn't fit your bill. If you're just looking for one to chill out on, experienced trail riding horse, I don't know where in the world you'd be. When you could put your guests on, when you could put your kids on if they weren't scared of heights. Husband. He's just a great all-around horse. He's a little pretty one. Love his color. I'm a bay fan. I love bays. I know everybody knows I'm just a sorrel person. Bays are right there behind me. I just don't see bays much anymore. Took the bay mares, and because they found out genetically that they raised buckskins and palominas, and they started breeding them for the color of a buckskin, a palomina, champagne. They're nice. I'm gonna go over and show you how good he gets in the trailer. Comes Tank, Matt, and he's gonna go on lobster, of course. Why? So you see what they're doing? Horse is really the true blue deal now. He is. He's just about as good as they come. No, he's not perfect. He's looking for a smaller horse and with a lot of energy. He probably wouldn't fit your bill. If you're just looking for one to chill out on, experienced trail riding horse, I don't know where in the world you'd be. When you put your guests on, when you could put your kids on if they weren't scared of heights. Husband. Just a great all-around horse. So pretty. I love his color. So I'm a bay fan. I love bays. I know everybody knows I'm just a sorrel person. Bays are right there behind me. I just don't see bays much anymore. They took just the way